Honestly, it's so sweet, so cute to think I would acknowledge you. Look down between your knees, what do you see? Baby, it's so cute, so sweet, you think I would spend time around your neck ring. Got a 5 o'clock shadow, tell me what is the same between your gallow, your god. Something on your left night, do a wipe, it looks like chlamydia. Some kinda loose dude shit, like you walking around and kissing girls and shit. They don't ask for it, but I know, you think you're hot shit. I repeat, look between your knees, tell me something I can feed. I don't think you got anything I want, I need, I want you to get away from me. I don't need whatever between those two knees. You call a showstopper, you say it's electric, don't wanna plug in to your bedroom, babe. Say things between you and me would be too crazy. I don't think reality could faze me. Oh baby, that sounds like some weak dick shit. That sounds like a man who doesn't know how to romance with it. If you could get in between my legs, shit, you already would have been there. Talking to me all day, literally. Nobody ever had the FaceTime that you did with me, and still you couldn't find a rhyme or a reason to keep me around until next season. I think that your booty hole is brown, 'cause you shit out your tiny white mouth. I don't got any interest in what you talking about. I bet that tongue doesn't even know how to tie my pussy, tie me, tie my pussy tight. I bet you think you're so cute, 'cause this bitch at the party wanted to make tongues inside of your cheeks. Well, that's so adorable, I tried to get her inside, get my girl in inside, try to open up a trapdoor. Guess what, it worked, you gave her what she was after, and didn't get a single brownie point inside of me for my own team. I guess that is really cute, I guess you're really cute. You don't have any more rules or shoes to boot. I guess it's really cute, I guess it's really cute. Men are hoes, the same way that women do. The difference, I'm not posting up, no indifference, indifferent. I'm all indifferent, different when it comes to you. I don't see anything special, your name isn't Noah, you're nothing to me. How cute, you thought that you could break it down, get the wall outside of my tiny whorehouse. I guess you're so sweet, so cute, you thought that something you could say about anime would impact me. Baby, knock on my little Japanese door. I'm a weeaboo, no, I'm a hentai whore. I guess you got it all figured out. Quote Naruto and tell me what the fuck you about. Uzumaki life, Minato a beat. Embarrassed by your lack of tact, attack, laugh. I can laugh back. Shikamaru is too bothersome. I'm too lazy to get up on him. I guess if Ino was around, I really wouldn't have to try to get inside. 'Cause she got the post up. Beautiful blue eyes and blonde hair. Got the curves, Ino's not real. I know I'd swerve on Chica. If she was on my door, I'd say, Chica, let me give you more. 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 Faze me unless you got some hentai boobies and booty. Knock on my door, you got a free pass, baby. You have access to all of my drugs.